Jonesport, Maine, near the bridge that goes over to Beals Island. And as you can see, the down east part of the state is the part of Maine that really got rocked by this storm today. Driving up earlier today, we started to see some serious wind and snow falling once we got to the greater Bangor area, and conditions just worsened the further down east we got. Sustained winds around here, 30, 40 miles an hour, but we did feel some gusts that must have been 50 or 60 because it was hard to stand up at certain points. Talking to Roger earlier, he said there is a buoy that is 20 nautical miles off of Jonesport here, and it has been registering some sustained winds of 60, 65 miles an hour with some gusts of more than 100 miles an hour. The strongest gust recorded, 118.6 miles per hour, but Roger cautions that we should probably take that reading with a grain of salt because that buoy reading may not quite be accurate to show a wind gust that severe, but easily hurricane force winds off the coast here and blizzard conditions all over the down eastern part of the state. In Jonesport, Paul Merrill, WMTW News 8.